please.
Hi, my name's Martin. I'm a team leader with East Midlands Ambulance Service.
I'm Simon. I'm a paramedic with East Midlands Ambulance Service.
I'm Meryl, a technician with East Midlands Ambulance Service.
And can you tell me what you did on the day, Martin, because you were first on scene?
Yeah, it was a cardiac arrest we were called to. We were all at the local ambulance station in Matlock, and control contacted us and informed of us a cardiac arrest at Matlock Town Football Club. So we were all very, very quickly on in our vehicles and to the scene. I think we were here, all of us were in within 4 minutes. The gentleman was in cardiac arrest. He was in ventricular fibrillation at the time. The staff had got their defibrillator ready. They hadn't had a chance to use it, but they were about to when I pulled up. So I attached our life back instead, because obviously that has extra functions. And he had immediate shocks and CPR, ultimately to the point where he regained consciousness.
Yeah, couldn't put it any better. Yeah, I mean, obviously, having the two resources up at Matlock made a difference, really. That early defibrillation shock and CPR, yeah, that was a difference, really, in the day, so it was reiterating what I was having.